Let outside close. Get lost. Don't disturb my drink. How about a quick death with my stinger, you taut-faced monkey? Now leave while you can. The nerve! You fur face! I meant to let you pass, but you chose to ruin my day! Now, face your doom!
Ah! Oh!
guards against me.
Yeah. Regardless.
It's been long since any soul has trodden these hidden paths. Hail, young master. Your face is gaunt, complexion sallow. Both remind me of the venom's touch, as the worm also besets you. An oddity thrives here, the armor worm. Consuming its eggs grants great power. Yet once the larvae hatch, they devour your insides, leaving an undying husk. My fellow disciples, hungry for power, consumed those eggs. And now, most are beyond remedy. Young master, if you will, end their suffering in my stead. They were my fellows. I can't. Their lifeless bodies might still bear eggs unhatched. Bring those eggs to me, and perhaps I can find a cure. Young master, have you found my fellows? Just a reminder, they oft wander amidst the village. May you find some luck there. Their lifeless bodies might still bear eggs unhatched. Bring those eggs to me. Young master, just a reminder. Their lifeless body, bring those eggs to me. Young master.
Thank you.
Guests are unwelcome. Buddhists are unwelcome.
This is it. Vile and evil it is. Hence, I must bring it back for thorough study. Young master, in our brief acquaintance, you were kind enough to do me a favor. Why not extend your kindness by leaving your head with me? That would please my master greatly. Just what I need. You shall be my initial feast to power my metamorphosis ascension.
These impudent mortals have overreached themselves. Their demise was of their own creation. But you are special. What poison them only strengthens you. Keep it close and wield it wisely. You'll see its potential. Go, release him. Being trapped there is a torment worse than death. I've watched him grow up. I cannot bring myself to do it.